30-second news alert.
For January the 13th, 2019.
Government shutdown breaks record.
In Washington, D.C., USA.
A partial U.S. government shutdown over President Donald Trump's demand for $5.7 billion to build a wall along the U.S.-Mexico border entered its 22nd day on Saturday, making it the longest shuttering of federal agencies in U.S. history, with no end in sight.
30-second news alert. 30-second news alert.